Russia, now your flag has three colors, white, blue, and red. But it used to be completely red.
How did that happen?
Well, you know, once upon a time, my friends and I were one country. Do you remember? We were called the USSR. The other European countries were afraid of us.
And yet, why did you split?
Can I explain him?
It all started when our country stopped developing.
And the growth stalled.
We call it the era of stagnation.
Then Gorbachev came and said that we're going to rebuild the country.
And then the Chernobyl nuclear power plant exploded.
First, the countries got frightened.
And second, it wasn't clear how to live in new conditions.
Things started getting crazy.
Nordics went completely insane. Threw our flag and changed the rain. Lithuania wanted to be on its own. Czechoslovakia has to live on flow. Poland and Hungary and even Romania, Estonia, Latvia,
Georgia, Belarus and Ukraine.
Everyone knew but was the same.
And when the Russia itself has seceded from the Soviet Union,
I was still part of the SSR.
And left only 4 days later.
Where did you guys go?
Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. AngryViola is already on the channel.